Hey, Patrick. We were wondering, do you want to come get some drinks with us afterwards?
No thanks, Alan. I don't drink, remember?
Oh, sorry. I completely forgot.
Don't even worry about it. I have a date night with the wife tonight anyway.
Oh, that's nice. How long have you two been together?
Well, we've been married 7 years, but we met when we were 13.
Oh, wow. That's a long time. You guys happy?
Yeah. Happiest I've ever been. Yeah, she even stayed with me through the hard times.
That's great to hear. That's great to hear. Speaking of which, how long have you been clean?
1,101 days.
Wow, that's a lot.
I gotta get going. See you later.
Catch you later, buddy.
My mentor? He treats me like an exotic animal.
Because of being sober?
Yeah, say, could we get rid of that?
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, sorry. It's for Elizabeth, huh?
Thank you. You ready for dinner?
Absolutely.
Let me get ready.
Hey, you ready yet?
Yeah, let me just get my jacket.
All right.
Just give me your money and we'll be fine.
No, I can't.
Just give me your purse. Give me your purse.
No, I'll do it.
Alan?
Hey, man. Hey, I'm real sorry to hear about your wife. I just found out. I don't know what you'll do with this, but,
What?
I think I might know the guy that did it. I grew up with him. He's probably still hanging out of that crack house on Panama Drive. I'm real sorry, man, but take care.
Hey, what are you doing here? Step back, what are you doing?
What the hell, man? I didn't mean it.
Tell that to my wife, you stupid son of a bitch.
And the world.